Be true to your roots. Embrace your passion. Blood gushed from my left nostril. Gauging from the size of the crimson splats on the floor, I was losing the fight and was in trouble. The American boy standing in front of me was 6 inches taller, at least 30 pounds heavier, and had a crushing right hook. "Come on, Punjab," he yelled while circling me. My 15-year-old fists were clenched, my knuckles red.